Welcome back, guys, to Horizon Zero Dawn. My name is Striker. We are here with this big bird. We went up to get a vantage point, and we ran into this thing. So, another thunder chicken.
I have a feeling I've gone somewhere I shouldn't have.
Yeah, I had a feeling I've gone somewhere that I shouldn't have. Very much so. Dude. Whoa! That dude just blew me. He blew me with his wings, wing of power. I'm standing in this hole. Where's he at? Where's he at? Where's he at? Oh, I'm trying to rope him, but that just is not working. He about killed me. He about killed me. Hold him down. Hold him down. Hold him down. Hold him. Alright, I got him tied up. Run, run, run. Here you go, Alexis, find me. Alright, let's do some burning on him. Burn, burn, burn.
Ow! Stupid bird.
Run, 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 run. Stupid birds go kill me. I have a feeling on that. Wait, yeah, I do a flyby shooting. Come to me. Where you at, birdie? Run. Ugh. Man, this bird's going to me in. Yes, he is. Oh, oh.
Catch it now.
Damn you. Alright, run, 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 run. Oh, no fair. No fair, no fair, no fair, no fair, no fair. Go on up here, see if I can hit him up here. Run, run, run. Yeah.
Help.
Now. Where you at? we gonna hold this beast down whether he likes it or not. Him again. He's just bobbing his head. You see him bobbing his head? Rope. I'll keep my rope on him. I got him held pretty darn good. Now, buddy. What are you doing? I got you trapped. There you go. Buddy. Stay down, dude. Some more fire.
Damn, no more of these.
We need some more. Definitely need some more. This dude can't do nothing now. He's all tied up. I like this rope caster. I love that rope caster guy. What are you doing? You're on fire. Overheat. Overheat. You're not going nowhere. What are you doing? Did you think you were gonna leave? Give me some more. He's putting up a fight. This is about like a fish catch. A big fish catch. Ouch! Run, run, run. He's still hooked. Ouch! Go kill me. Run, run, run. Don't know where he's gonna be. Missed. I have no health, guys. None. Adrenaline. No, no health whatsoever. Make some more of these. If I can rope him again. Rope his butt. Where you going, beast? Man, this is a fight. Really?
Gotcha.
Come on, I need some more. Come on. Alright, give me some more. I can't. I know something. Ah, crap. Run, run, run. Run, run, run.
Shooting too far.
Shoot. This is a fight, guys. A fight. Fight my life. And I'm about dead. Think I'm in drilling. Run, run, run. Down here. Boy. Got him. Got him. We took him out. We took him out. We took him out. Yes, we did. Here at the Grave Horde site, we got to explore. This is another main quest. Hopefully we can finish this, all this episode, hopefully. We got to get on down into this. I don't know how much time we have left after fighting the bird.
Well, they're still surprised. That does it. Time to take a look around the room.
Well, was there only two of them?
They're inside too.
Sergeant. Look at them old tanks.
Looks like quite an enduring victory we put our foot in today. Contact in 30 seconds. Hey, what? Think that's enough time for Sobek to finish Zero Dawn? If this is really it, I gotta say, it's been an honor to serve beside these tanks.
Yeah.
Here it comes.
Brace for contact!
And the tank is totally getting destroyed.
A battle. Frozen in ice and time.
Say again, Lieutenant.
I got you. Titan is through the defenses. Still on approach.
We got no mobility in here. It'll
punch you.
Hold
the hedge at all costs.
Oh,
then push back out.
Whatever it was, it doesn't seem to have turned out very well. Are you getting this, Silence?
No, it Silence? Didn't turn out very well at all.
Whatever powered this door should be close by.
Oh man, there's gonna be another puzzle. There's one down there. One up there. One over there.
Oh, that's informant. A holographic interface. It must be some kind of code. Maybe I should try scanning objects in this area.
Hey, y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot?
goes like this.
How much?
Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did you? As usual, I defy expectations.
What?
Hey, y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in...
East. East. Let's go ahead and get this game.
Hey, y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter.
South in winter,
okay. Didn't expect to hear nature poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did you? As usual, I defy expectations.
Okay, well, we might have got it wrong. I think we did. I think we did. I just flipped this opposite. And north.
Three power lines, resources. That makes one.
There's one of them. We got one. Now we gotta get over here and get this. What do I do here? Do I do the same? See if we can see something over here first. Ain't nothing. Error glitch.
Hey, y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did you? As usual, I defy expectations.
Let's go north. Let's go east. See if this works. And south. Nope. Hey, another thing right here. Okay. Looks like up, up. Down, down. Up. Go up, up, down, down. Or it might be the other way. I didn't want to do that. Turn that back around that way.
That's two.
Alright, there's two. I got that one. I didn't see that little circuit panel there. I wonder what this code goes give us. Jump back over here. Alright, what's this? Okay, up, down. Go down. Okay. This one goes this way. This one goes. Oops. Wrong way. Wrong button. Man. Oh, God. Hit the wrong button. There. There's that one. Now let's go back down and check the door. Can I jump over there? I can get around this way. I'll get around it this way. If I have to, I just run on a wall. That's the way to do it. Run on the wall. You opened.
Tools being used.
Alright. We got this open. I can't get that. Let's get this. What's this? Woohoo! Power cell. Power cell. Power cell.
I only need one more to get to that ancient armor I found.
Need one more. One more. We still got a couple more missions.
It's them, all right. I'm looking for answers. Just weapons.
Yeah, they're just looking for weapons. So we got a whole bunch of guys in here.
No one disappears without a trace.
I do.
Show no mercy.
Ooh. Pick up that power cell no more. That's good. Now this worked out pretty good.
It's them, all right. They're not looking for answers, just weapons.
Couple more. There we go. And put one right there. Yeah, you just got zapped. Come on. You'll get zapped again. Unless you go under it. Yeah, you went under it. He went under it. Run, run, run. You got on fire. You got a torch too.
Your target.
Run. Come on, buddy. Really, dude.
The shadow demands.
Gah! Can you die already? Please. Thank you.
They're still looking.
Can't have gotten far. Look around.
There's another one. Ow! That was no fair. No fair. Ouch. 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 Bull crappers. I can see you can't come in here. Guy. Now go get hit me. You're still on fire, dude. You hit me once. Thank you, die, please. My head. Okay, let's make some more flame arrows. Don't need them, but we make some more. Yep. Dude, he just got dropped on him. I'm right here. I'm in the same spot where I was last time. I don't know about you.
Got eyes on him.
I'll shoot you. Come here. I want to shoot you. Anybody else? I'm coming up here. I got a present for you.
It won't help.
I'm not hiding. I'm shooting you in the head.
Status report. 9th Mechanized Response Brigade, Commanding Officer Lieutenant Fiona Morrell. Unit morale continues to be adversely impacted by outbound engagements against the Feral Plague. Especially when said engagements occur in sectors where civilian guard enlistees have been heavily engaged. The scope and nature of fatalities suffered by civilian guard and unarmed civilians in these sectors defied, and witnessing it is generating a pervasive sense of hopelessness in the unit.
Go over here before
accordingly,
we
I
hit
once
that
again
scene.
Request that deployments of the 9th and be temporary.
A map of what?
Our world, planet Earth, Aloy.
Earth?
It's
wow.
Not flat like you thought.
Why would I think that?
I thought
during
it was round.
During eclipses, the shadow cast on the moon is curved. So our world is a globe. And it looks like this, from a distance.
We'll discuss this another time.
Yep.
Back to the matter at hand.
The Faro robots were spreading across the world, eating everything up. Somehow, Elizabeth stopped them before it was too late.
But how? That's the whole thing. Now we gotta continue searching. Grave Horde, so... Well, the door's unlocked now.